presentation is as follows. There is an organization in Lakewood. The organization is called Bikur Cholim. You represent the organization. Can you tell us in English what Bikur Cholim means?
Well, Bikur Cholim is actually visiting the sick, inquiring about the sick, and we're a medical assistance organization here in town. I'm living in Lakewood for 10 years, and I'm really happy to be involved in such an organization.
One of the reasons why I asked them to be here today is because one of the things that this organization does is they loan out medical equipment for anyone in need. Pastor Salgaro's husband, unfortunately, was bedridden for a while and was in need of a wheelchair. And I understand he's actually utilizing one of the organization's wheelchairs right now. You, unfortunately, had a procedure done and afterwards needed a wheelchair as well. And also was a beneficiary of this. And Chief, I know Captain Meyer was one of those that got shot during the raid. And when his foot had surgery again, the organization was there to provide the medical equipment, a wheelchair, if I remember correctly, as well. This is an organization which is always here to provide for anyone in the community, who is needy of a loaner piece of medical equipment. This organization is here for that. We have a presentation for the township thanking you for your service to the town. As a matter of fact, I saw Kevin one day with a wheelchair that sat in the back from a rental company. He told me the amount of money he paid for it for a month. I said, okay, at the end of the month, you know, we'll take care of that. And the organization stepped in and provided him with a wheelchair for the duration of the time as needed. We appreciate that. We thank you for it. And with that, we'd like to present to you this plaque. The picture together. Still sick and needing a speedy recovery. All rise for prayer.
Father, will you be thanks because you are a good Father. Your love and mercy always cover us in the midst of our difficult situations. We ask you at this time that you help cover all of those in need of it. Touch them with your peace and may the strength that come from you always cover them. And may you be among the medical doctors, physicians, and those providing professional care. Bless those who give their services with compassion to those in need. Amen.
Thank you, Pastor Salgaro. I really appreciate that.